on the 17th of December 1967.
The Prime Minister of Australia, Harold Holt, went missing. He disappeared while swimming at Cheviot Beach. An extensive search effort began, scouring the coastline and the ocean for any sign of Holt. Despite the best efforts of the search teams, no trace of the Prime Minister was ever found. He was presumed dead, although his body was never recovered. The official investigation concluded that he had drowned, but the circumstances of his disappearance remain a mystery.